O King, journey to Fosha, the Eastern Hollow. The seal has been lifted. Deep within the heart of rock lies the runestone, the portal to power. No other can be allowed to find it.
The last one's in the cave.
Let's hurry up and get this over with.
Finally, time to meet with the Storm Sender.
You'd better look your best.
Starting to get the hang of this.
I've seen worse.
Do you mean it? I mean, really. Do you mean it? These past couple days. I'm sure she's had better things to do.
All for a lost cause. Now I feel bad for turning down the courtesy car.
A courtesy car is no regalia.
Would have felt like cheating.
Besides, Cindy's a big girl.
So, you think she'll call again soon?
Soon, huh? Not soon enough for you, lover boy. Still can't get through.
Perhaps she's unable to answer.
But I told her to be ready and pick up when I call.
Let's hope she's all right. Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Is the only one making deliveries. Wonder what Prine is up to.
Haven't seen her.
Probably because she's traveling around with her owner.
You know, I really miss that dog.
Behind you!
Safety first, everybody! Time to show you what I can really do!
I only had a gill for every time you said that.
Come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Shall we camp here?
Camping sucks when it rains.
Less whining, more working.
The earthquakes, they've died down.
Oh yeah, forgot about those.
Knocked. Overhead.
You don't appreciate what you have till it's gone.
Man, in that car we were unstoppable.
She was our home away from home.
Yeah.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
A Magitek engine. It's close.
This one's no joke.
Ugh, this area is swarming with bugs.
Was. If the ferry at Galden were running, we'd probably be in Alticia by now.
The port's still closed?
Safe to assume until we hear news to the contrary.
So if Gentiana's not mortal, then she doesn't ever grow older?
Yeah.
To be forever young.
Wind picked up.
Yeah, picked up junk to throw in my eyes. Better than good.
Good to go.
What? That one was pretty close.
Which means we must be as well.
That's the spot lightning struck.
And we're supposed to go inside? Here we are, Foshaw Hollow.
No telling what waits inside.
Stay sharp.
Always.
We're drifting into the deep end.
I can't quite make out how deep it runs.
Only one way to find out, right?
About this place.
As if danger lurks round every corner.
Avoid all corners. Got it.
Hey, Noct. Check this out. Should be able to slip through.
Let's see.
Tight squeeze.
Maybe for you. Pretty easy for me, though. On second thought, Maybe not.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one. Huh? I guess we could crawl through.
Don't lose your head.
That's it!
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
On we go.
Indeed.
Right. It never ends. Let's go!
Indeed.
Let's go!
Where to now? You think we can fit through there?
Gotta try.
Hold on a sec. Let's go!
Yep.
Over here.
Pronto, are you okay?
No, I'm not okay! This place is literally the worst! And why did it have to be a snake?
Yeah!
close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
She's here. I just know it.
Show yourself already!
Cool it.
Yourself.
Start killing.
Gotcha!
See ya! Baby?
Yeah. If it's anything like her, I ain't going near it. Oh. Do you guys see anything?
Nothing that's gonna snatch you up.
That's the last runestone.
Oh, finally.
All right. You're up, Noct.
This is it. The power of the storm.
I expected more fire and brimstone.
Some gods are friendlier than others, I guess.
But not all of them. Poor Luna.
Perhaps you'd better console her in person.
Just a boat ride away.
Lose that scowl along the way.
Will do.